what happens after 24 hours?
It
dramatically goes downhill. Today is Thursday. By Monday, you have forgotten, according to Dr. Ebbinghaus, 75% of what you heard today. And in 30 days, how much of this information are you going to retain in 30 days? Yell out a number for me. Yes. You all are all correct. From 0 to 10% of this information you're going to retain. So let's turn that around. According to Dr. Ebbinghaus, in 30 days, you will have forgotten 90% of what you heard today. Okay, guess what? I kind of think if you can't remember, you can't use it. Repetition is the key to learning, and repetition at set intervals. So you should know that both of your speakers, we teach from sources and we cite from sources. We primarily cite and recommend audio programs because audio programs gives you what's called spaced repetition. Through spaced repetition, Mr. Joshua, you will learn stuff you're not even trying to learn. It has happened to everybody in this room. So it's so great because you don't have to be paying attention. You could be working, you could be commuting, you could be traveling, you could be exercising. It gets in you. So I want to prove that this is true when I'm saying this to last. So I'm going to say some phrases and you all are going to say what comes next. Can you do that? Are you with me?
Sure.
Okay. Plop, plop.
This is. Oh, what a relief it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, did you know it, Mr. Joshua?
No.
Too young. Okay, so tell them, when is the last time you all saw that commercial? Like, what year did you last see that commercial?
Oh, that goes back to that 24 hours you forget things.
Yeah. But my point is, y'all remember this jingle, and my point is, we haven't seen that commercial since the 70s or the 80s. And my point, I don't think you were trying to memorize it. We just heard it so much again.
Right.
Mary had.
And then Beckham.
Places like snow. Okay, Joshua, you know this one, right?
Oh, no.
Okay. Okay, here's the last one. Who's that chick in the woods? What was her name?
What?
Who's that chick in the woods?
What was her riding hood?
Yeah. What? Where was she going?
Grandma.
What animal was she just a little concerned about?
The wolf.
Look, I don't even have to say it right. Everybody knew what I was talking about. Chick in the woods, everybody know what I'm talking about. When I have really young people in the room, sometimes they'll say, oh, are you talking about the Blair Witch Project? I'm just telling you things and changes. So what's the point? Through audio, we get spaced repetition, and we learn stuff even though we're not concentrated on it. So we're going to tell you about sources, especially audio programs. We have packaged together some at a discount. You will hear more about those packages later. But I'm forewarning you, people get upset with us because we tell you about resources. Well, now you know why we're telling you, because we know that you're going to forget. So we want to empower you to be able to use these ideas. So take a look at the catalog. Just so you know, whenever you make an order or a purchase, you're going to complete the catalog, turn the top part of the form in, and you'll keep the bottom part of the form.